Would you get a black eye if I did that? You're in danger. Pure sexy. Pure sexy.
Welcome to the Lonnie Paxton Big Wheels, Little Balls Golf Tournament. We're here at Old Greenwood in Truckee, California, where a special group of people and celebrity athletes have come together to support the Active Force Foundation. They say the losers always lose and the winners win. The one who's gonna keep it up high is the one you keep it on. And we ain't got to wait for oh so long. And we ain't got to ride what once was wrong.
Couldn't have been a more perfect day. Old Greenwood, Big Wheels, Little Balls, North Star. Everyone's hooking it up. That's straight. Don't worry about it. I'll be here all day.
It's going great. I think you guys got an amazing shot of mine with a 3-iron. Right down the middle of the fairway. Gosh, it's great to be here today.
It's for a great foundation as well. You're here supporting Lonnie and the Active Force Foundation. Tell me a little bit about how you got involved in that.
We were up here on vacation, and we have a fantastic kicker. His name's Joe Nedney, and he's friends with Lonnie. You can't ask for a better day to come out here and golf and play for a great foundation such as Active Force.
Yeah, it's really cool. You know, I met some amazing people today, but most importantly, out here for an awesome cause. I've unfortunately, the sport that I'm in, you know, there's serious consequences when something goes wrong. And unfortunately, I have friends that they're in wheelchairs, but they still want to get after it. You know, they're adrenaline junkies. And that's what the AFF is helping these guys get their fix with these specialized tools for them.
Yeah, I got involved. Just Lonnie asked us to come out here and support his foundation. It's a great foundation. Supports disabled soldiers and disabled children. A lot of great work, and hopefully be able to raise a lot of money today. After I drive my ball about 400 yards, I always got a nice little Shazam!
You had some sizzle with that Shazam, I gotta add. That was pretty hot. You do that often? Do you do that on the field?
Yeah, I usually give something really from the depths of my soul, just a lot of energy. Sometimes I'll yell out the word pickle! And just different things like that.
So Lonnie, you're going to teach me a little something here, huh?
Yeah, I'm going to show you how it's done.
How to putt.
This is like fourth quarter time.
This is very similar to what you do actually in the game of football, is it not?
I know.
Like accuracy has to be.
I got to snap a straight football, straight line, perfect every time. Look at the hole, come back, and get closer.
So talk to me a little bit about this foundation. This is awesome of you to have out here in such a great opportunity for Active Force Foundation.
Yeah, I mean, Active Force fits in perfect with North Star because they have an adaptive sports winter program up on the hill. And
Hold that thought.
You don't want to hit the ground first. You want to make sure that you hit the ball only. North Star, they've been great. They have an adaptive sports program in the winter. So if you're in a wheelchair, you can go up and test out a ski. You can get an instructor. You can get taught how to be an athlete, use the winter to your advantage, and not just be in a wheelchair. You can go down the mountain and have fun and use it as a sport. So there's no summer program, so that's what we're trying to come in and create, a summer program where if you're an injured athlete, you're a soldier who's been injured, a kid who's got a disability, you can come up and rent these bikes with your family, and everyone can do them. You don't just have to be in a wheelchair to do it. Me and you and the guy in the wheelchair can do it. Go down the hill, and we can all be on an even playing field. We can be equal athletes and then see who, you know, wins at the end.
Doesn't get any better than that.
No. So try and hit
watch
it in.
Putt.
I know. Don't hit the ground.
Oh, Lord have mercy. I think I should stick to skiing.
Yeah, stick to what you know. But you know what? I hear about your drives. Boom in the morning, bowl is knocking at my door. Oh, better know the reason, see me going back. And then they're coming through, what they let me just get on my floor. Even though I'm on my floor.
I had a blast out here, Old Greenwood. LP put on a great event for AFF and Lonnie Paxton. You know, just really trying to like bring together a good crew of athletes and people having a lot of fun, but for a great cause. You know, to give them the right equipment to go out there and still be active and have a good time. And there's this one guy out here, Pat. He's in a chair and he's the longest like drive. Like has a world record for, was it 358 yards out of a chair? It's just sick. I saw him hit one drive today and it was impressive. But a little high fives going on today, and I got some golf tips and. We had a good time, you know. I think it's just everybody was out there smiling, having fun, and with the scramble format, you could really let it loose.
Yeah, you know, basically, I sing a little bit of techno lullaby in my head. Do-do-dee-do-do-do-do-dee, bink, and then I all of a sudden hit the ball. And then my team cheers for me, and it's a good time. Man, Active Force Foundation, I'm behind them 100%. I can't believe they would invite such a ruffian to their tournament. But I'm very happy to be here. I'm very happy to do whatever little part that a young mayhem can do.
You know, I've had a couple drives that have been real nice and a couple that have been real terrible. My team's holding me up. We're playing pretty well. I think we're plus one right now through like eight. So we're having a great time. That's the most important. We're just, have a great time.
Out here to have fun, right? And support a great cause.
Absolutely. Great cause. I saw those bikes they made, and those are unbelievable. Unbelievable. They're great.
Oh, it's beautiful up here. It's just amazing. The weather's perfect. It's just blue skies, big trees, and tons of grass, having a good time, hanging out with a bunch of good people. These guys are doing a great thing, making these special bikes for people that are hurt to ride on and everything. So I think it's all a really good thing, having a good time.
I think it's fantastic when we got out there talking to him. What I find fascinating as well from the racing side was just the technology, the engineering, how trick those things are. I can't wait to see them going down the mountain. These guys are awesome and fast, and they had a lot of racing technology on there, so it's close to my heart. But I know how important that apparatus is for their life, is to have something special that they can feel normal. And just think it's a tremendous cause.
It really is special. And to have athletes like yourself come out here, we had a full spectrum of different athletes representing all different sports. And it is really the power and the inspiration, as well as the athletes that find themselves in those chairs that make the Active Force Foundation what it is. And so thank you for being here. And I look forward to seeing you out on the mountain tomorrow. Will you be there?
I'll be there. I can't wait to see these guys going down there. It's going to be very, very inspiring. And I'm really looking forward to seeing them in action.
On behalf of the Active Force Foundation and myself, KQ, we'll see you here next year.